loro.
Hamilio loro.
Hamilio loro. Urakala loro.
Bisutti lo kota kore.
Language to me is very complex. Aboriginal language to me is very spiritual, and it's very, and there's a complex thinking process that goes on behind that. And to me, the language is giving voice to the spirit that is within. The thinking is just, I think, really powerful. The concept of what that message conveys is really, really critical.